Are you the 3 o'clock? Yeah, please have a seat. Have you been given anything to drink? Are you comfortable? Great. Okay. Well, I'm Infinity, and I specialize in dermatology here at the Institute. So why don't you tell me what brought you here today? Okay. Great. So you just want a little bit of pampering. That's perfectly acceptable. Yes, we can do that. So just the walk-in appointment that you had today. Have you been here before? No. Okay. So are you okay to do a quick questionnaire and just so we can get you on file? Alright, so what we recommend our beginning patients is that before your first treatment, we examine your skin and your health, just have a look at what's going on a little bit, do a small assessment, and then that'll help me match the products that I would then use in your facial. Great. Okay, so have you had a chance to fill out a chart at the front? No. Okay, you just walked in off the street. Great, fair enough. Alright, so let's just do this quickly so we can get to the fun part of actually applying nice products to your face. Okay, so the store number here is 88. What title do you go by? Okay, and what's your first name? And surname? Yeah, please spell it out for me. Okay. And what is your zip code or postcode? You're out of town. Okay, just skip that. What country are you from? Really? Okay, great. Yeah, I've been there. It's lovely. Mm-hmm. And when is your birthday? Great. Would you like to give us your email address so we can send you? Nope. Okay, that's fine. And what phone number do you have for emergency contact? Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, we don't expect anything to happen here, but since we are using some medical procedures on some of our patients, it's good to have just for legal reasons. Mm-hmm. Nothing for you to worry about. Okay, so the date today is the 14th. All right. Now, when it comes to skincare, do you refer to yourself or do you see yourself as a newbie, a dabbler, or a junkie? Okay. And would you be interested in attending events and master classes in the future when it comes to skincare or cosmetics? Great. And then, what age category are you in? Under 20s, 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, or plus? Okay. Great. So what we'll do with this is we get a carbon copy and I'll give this to you, and then every single time you come in, we're going to have a record of your visit. So we're going to have the date you came, what you had applied to your skin, and anything else relevant. So then you get continuity of service between our different practitioners. So if I'm not here and you come in for another treatment, we can immediately see what happened last time and any important information for us to note, so you don't have to repeat yourself every time. Okay, so now let's talk about your skin and what brought you here today. I'm just gonna do a quick skin diagnosis here. What's your main skin concern at the moment? Mm-hmm. Okay. So a bit of fine lines and some blocked pores. Okay. And at the end of today's treatment, how would you like your skin to feel? Okay, fresh and hydrated. Hydrated. Okay. And what's your current current routine? Yeah, for skincare. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Do you cleanse with or without water at the moment when you cleanse your face? With. Okay. And does your skin feel tight after you cleanse it? Okay, depends on the product, and different areas do, but some don't. Okay, so we'll have a look at that. What texture do you prefer? More gel, balm, cream, paste, when it comes to applying things topically? Balm or cream? Okay. Gel's too cold. Fair enough. Do you use a separate eye cream? And do you treat your skin to a weekly exfoliation mask? No. Okay. Alright, so what I'll do is I'll examine your skin now and have a look at what's going on topically. And once we've done that, I'll be able to then look at what products we want to use on you today to help you feel fresh and hydrated, like you said. And then I'll be able to send you home a little card of recommendations as well if you want to continue a similar skin routine. Great. Do you have any issues with touch? Can I get close to you? Is that okay? Okay, great. Because I do need to examine your skin and later on I'll apply things to you. So if for any reason you feel uncomfortable, just let me know and we'll make adjustments, okay? First thing I'm going to do is just come in and have a look at your skin with a light here. And I'm just going to tug and pull in different areas a little bit, so just don't mind me. Okay. Alright, so it looks like you have more of a T-zone shininess situation going on. Would you say that's correct? Yeah. So do you normally get quite oily around this area here? Yeah. Any breakouts around your chin? Okay. And then when it comes to your cheeks, yeah. A little bit on the dry side. Is that where you get dry as well when you exfoliate? Yeah. That makes sense. Alright, I'm going to do a quick test and just very gently tug on your skin with this just to see the elasticity and the hydration. So I'm going to start with your forehead. Okay. I'm going to go to your cheek next. Your other cheek. Alright, so what I'm seeing is that you do have a very elastic skin. It's in very good condition, very good health, but I'm seeing a little bit of dryness in this area here, and also a bit of flaky skin, which is completely normal in winter. So what I'd like to do today is start by cleansing your skin. And then we'll apply a exfoliation treatment to your skin. And then afterwards, we'll do another mask that's more to clarify and extract some of the oils and the impurities from your pores, which I do see happening a lot around your chin and your nose, and a little bit around your forehead as well. Yeah. And then afterwards, I'm going to go ahead and apply some moisturizing products to your skin so you get that fresh and hydrated feeling afterwards, after a treatment. Okay, does that sound okay? Great. So, the first thing we're going to do, sorry, I just need to put that away. The first thing we're going to do is just cleanse your skin. I have all my products here to your side, so don't mind me. just going to take some of these cotton pads. And this is just a very gentle micellar water cleanser. It's not going to strip any of the natural oils. It's not going to, you know, add any alcohol or anything like that to your skin. So you don't need to worry about any drying or tightness sensations when we use this, okay? If you just do this for me. Okay. And if you close your eyes, I'm just going to do your eyebrows. And also, very importantly, flip it around and we do your nose as well. So, with that, just gonna go from the bottom to the top to really get any of the oils and blockage in your nose to start and strip away a little bit. What this will do though is it's going to help to start opening up your pores, and we're also going to do that by applying a warm cloth to your face. That's going to also help with opening them up before we do any clarifying treatments, okay? Alright, so how does that feel? Great. Now for the rest of the treatment, I'm going to be using gloves because I don't want to be rubbing any of my own bacteria that naturally occur in our skin into your skin. Do you have any allergies? Okay. To lilies? Alright. We don't have that as an ingredient anywhere, so you should be okay. Alright, the first thing I'm going to do, first of all, is I'm going to use an exfoliating treatment on your skin, and what we're going to use is facial polish by Neil's Yard. What's good about this is it has really good ingredients, including propolis, which is very clarifying. There's aloe in here. There is a lot of rose and fruit and organic plant essences in here. So not only is it good for the skin, it's also good for the environment, and it helps to start and break down any of the sort of impurities, while also it has a very gentle exfoliating polishing powder in it, which is made from wild rose seeds. Okay, so it's good for the environment, it doesn't do anything bad for you or for our drain system, which is great. So I'm just gonna tear that open. Yeah, and just start applying it to your skin. Now the reason we use sachets is because this product in particular comes in, just close your eyes for me. Yeah. This product in particular comes in a jar, and we never want to go ahead and, you know, transfer any bacteria or impurities from one customer to the next. It just makes sure we're isolating any issues that can occur. How does that feel? Good. I'm just going to rub it in. I'm gonna do circular motions on your cheeks next. Okay, and lift up your chin. Great. Okay, let's just adjust my gloves here. Get a little bit more. Yeah, so what we're doing is we're making sure that we gently polish off any dead or dry skin is naturally occurring, our skin does regenerate over time. And especially in winter, it's very, very normal to have a lot of dry skin patches because of the cold and the wind and the elements that we expose our skin to. This helps us strip away that dead layer of the very outermost part of our dermis. And then it's easier for the other products to get in. Great. Okay. So now I'm just going to take a fresh cloth and I'm going to soak it in some organic rose hydrosol water. It's also 100% natural. And we keep this in a warm container so you can feel, yeah, it's almost hot. And what this will do is it will make sure that when I apply this to your skin, it's going to, just close your eyes, just gonna apply it to your skin. Okay. What this does, can you feel that? There's a gentle steam. And it just helps to make sure that your skin is cleansed, the pores are open, and we're using an organic, extremely gentle product to begin and take away any impurities from your skin. Okay, how does that feel? Good. And you can keep this cloth, each customer gets a new one. I'm just going to use this to cleanse and take away any of that polishing treatment that we put on your skin. Close your eyes again, please. Yeah, we don't want any of it remaining on your skin for the rest of the treatment. Enjoying the scent, that's good. There's a bit of a aromatherapy element to our treatments for sure. Neal's Yard products as well are very calming and they smell very good, and we generally try to use natural and organic skincare whenever we can. One of our principles is making sure we are sustainable as a business, but also treat the environment sustainably as well. Okay. All right, how does that feel? Great, so I'm gonna put that away and we'll give it to you when we're done. And I need to change my gloves to a fresh pair. And so what we're gonna do next is I'm just going to apply another layer of this rose hydrosol to your skin. And what it does is it really makes sure your face remains hydrated, okay? So just close, I'm just gonna protect your eyes here. Okay, good. Wonderful. So, the next part, I'm not going to need to use my hands. I'm going to be applying this mask to your face. This mask has some avocado and goji berry, and it's a mud-based mask. So what it's going to do is go ahead and absorb and take in any of the impurities in your skin, so especially around your T-zone. I'm not going to apply a lot of it on your cheeks because your cheeks don't suffer from the same clogged pores that your T-zone does. Okay, so we'll go ahead and do that. And I'm going to use this wood stick to apply this mask to your skin. We only need a small amount to begin. Okay, so I'm just going to start from your forehead. Yeah. And then down between your eyebrows. It's very important. And then I have to do your nose, on the sides of your nose. Yeah. This area, I can see there's a lot of clogged pores there. The other side, on the tip of your nose. It's a bit cold. Yeah. And then your chin as well. Okay. Yeah. Do you like the smell? It's very fruity. Okay. Just get a bit closer. Make sure I've covered everything that there is to cover here. Little bit more on your nose. Okay. Okay. All right. I think we're good. Yeah. Got a bit on myself, as always. Okay, so what we need to do is we're going to wait for this cream to absorb. So I'm going to do in the meantime is give you a quick hand massage just to get your the mud mask to set in. But I'm actually also thinking for your cheeks, it'd be good to apply a little bit of something to just get an exfoliation going without being too harsh. So I think I'm going to apply this Madara peel mask with AHA. Have you had any AHA treatments before? No? Okay, so it's a very, very effective treatment. It uses a chemical, a natural chemical reaction to peel the skin without an abrasive or, you know, drying effect. Yeah, and it's completely clear and scentless. So let's just get some on to here. It's almost milky a little bit. Let's just apply it to your cheeks as well. And this can only stay on for up to 10 minutes because it's so potent that we don't want it to be on your skin for too long because it can be very exfoliating. And yeah, the tingling sensation is totally normal. That is expected. Okay. Alright, so we're all good. I'm just going to put this away. To your side here. And let's continue to your hand massage. I'm just going to take a little bit of hand lotion into my hands here. If you want to give me your hand. A lot of tension in our hands. It's very normal. Mm-hmm. Yeah, feel free to close your eyes. Okay, can I have your other hand, please? Are you feeling pampered yet? Great. Yeah, for some of our longer treatments, we do a face massage as well with the mask and sometimes a shoulder massage or a foot massage. It depends how many steps there are. You're not knuckles are cracking. Yeah, is that normal for you? Okay. Well, as long as it feels good. Okay. Alright. So let's put your hand down. I'm just gonna have a look here. How's your skin doing? Okay. So the mask is pretty much dry. So I'm just going to get another clean cloth for you. And we're going to take off everything that we've just put on, okay? So just gently remove any of the face mask. And let's get your cheeks next. Your cheeks are very important because, as we said, don't want to keep that on for too long. Your skin's not that bad. It doesn't need too much exfoliation. Just make sure that we really get into those pores, so then when we're applying the moisturizing products in a few minutes' time, they really have an opportunity to get in there and cleanse your skin. Okay, just lift up. Nose and your T-zone. Yeah. Yeah, you're really feeling it, right? It's very kind of cooling feeling, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. And your chin. Everywhere here. Make sure we're really getting in there and get any remnants of any of the rose seed, even maybe if we didn't catch it before. Okay. Lovely. So how does your skin feel? Good. Excellent. So I won't go through too long of an explanation before carrying on to the next part, because we want to make sure that while your skin is exfoliated and your pores are open, we really follow up quite quickly with a moisturizer. Okay, so I'm going to apply a Ren moisturizer on you today. This is the Global Protection Day Cream. If you smell it, it's very gentle. And this has no parabens, sulfates, mineral oils. The list goes on. It's a great moisturizer for every day. Yeah. So I'm going to start with your forehead. Just work it in. Feeling a difference? Good. Continue down to your cheeks. And your nose here. Your chin. We work it all in. Close your eyes. I'm just going to do a quick sweep over your eyebrows here. Good. Alright, and then what I'm going to apply as well is this eye cream. Now, you said you don't use eye cream. I highly recommend you do, because I do see some signs of just early fine lines, maybe a little bit of smile lines happening. And this cream's a really good cream. Also, our partner, Neil's Yard, have some really good eye creams. This is the one that I prefer for your skin type. It's from a company called Laid Bear. It's also natural. And what's cool about this is it has buckwheat extract, which is just coming into production in a lot of cosmetic companies. It really helps to pack a punch with nutrition of the skin. And the cool thing about this as well is you can actually use it for lips and even for your neck as well. It's a very universal cream, but it works wonders for the eyes. No, we don't have any. No, I wish we did have samples to give you. We don't, I'm afraid. But I might be able to get you some samples from our Neil's Yard cream that we normally use. Yeah, just because this is quite new, we're trying it in the lab, so we're not selling it just yet. Okay, so always use your ring finger and just dabbing motions around this area of your eyes. So you don't need to go very, very close to your lashes at all. And you want to extend all the way out to your temple, because that's all the way that your lines will travel when you get older. Yep. You don't ever get any product in your eye or near your waterline, because it can clog your tear duct and your eyes just don't need that. Yeah. Okay. So how do you feel? Good. So I'm going to add one more spritz of the rose aerosol. So one more time. Good. I'm just going to pat it in. All the moisture in place. Good. Okay. How do you feel? Yeah. Excellent. I'm glad to hear that. So, let us see. What did we say in the beginning here? You wanted to feel fresh and hydrated. Is that happening? And with eye cream and exfoliator, I really do think you could benefit from doing that. So I'm going to recommend that you use whatever cleanser you're already doing. Make sure you use a toner. So even something like we used today is perfectly fine. You know, you're just some kind of a cleansing water or a toner is perfect. I would recommend as well that you definitely use an eye cream. And definitely use a treatment once a week, whether it's an exfoliating treatment or a peel. I definitely think that would be good for you. And so what I'm going to do is I'll give you this card as well, just for you to remember what I think you could really benefit from. I would recommend you take some vitamin C as well. It can brighten your skin and retain a lot of the moisture. And this is a card from our Neil's Yard partner. And what I'll do is, let me just have a look and see what I have here that I might be able to give you. Right, so I'm gonna send you home with some eye cream sachets. And I have three to give you. One of these would last me about 2 or 3 days, so I think it's a good trial of about 2 weeks in here that you can use. Just make sure that you put them in a Ziploc bag so they don't get ruined with any oxygen or any bacteria or dust, okay? I'm also going to give you an exfoliating facial polish, which is the exact same product that we used on you today. So again, do it in another week, and then the week after. So that's 2 weeks for you as well. That's enough time to start seeing a little bit of a difference. And I'm also going to give you a special product that I highly recommend you try. It's the Rose Beauty Balm. We don't have it in stock right now, but I'll give you this tester. What I would do if I were you is, just like we did today, after you exfoliate, apply this all over the skin, and then take the muslin cloth that I'm giving you, run it after some hot water, but you know, not too hot, so in a temperature that you can tolerate. And then once you have this on your skin, rub it in everywhere and then apply the cloth with the hot cloth up on top of your skin. What this is going to do is open up your pores, which are already, you know, cleansed after exfoliate, and it's going to allow this very rich balm to really hydrate your skin, and you're going to see a lot of results from that. You really don't need a lot of this, so what I would recommend is split it into two. Otherwise, you can use it as a cuticle oil, as a lip balm. You can put it on rough skin anywhere. It's really a magical product. Okay, so this is all for you. You're very welcome. So, do you have any questions or comments about what we did today? Great. I'm happy to hear that. Okay. You're absolutely welcome to come back. Definitely. But, you know, take your time. We don't want to do a facial every too often. So I recommend giving it at least a week for your skin to really absorb what's just happened. Yeah, you're very welcome to come back. My colleagues are very professional here as well. I'm going to fill out your customer card just once you leave, and we're going to have it on file for next time. Great. Thank you very much for your customer.